All right, so some guy on one of my videos asked me what would happen if I put a console, if I put a different console disc inside a Wii. Unfortunately, I don't have any other consoles that take DVDs, I mean CDs, so we'll use a PC cd-rom instead. All right, let's go over to the disc channel and let's put in the disc. As you can see, it does not read the disc. My theory is that the PC disc is not formatted to be used with the Wii, which is probably why Wii discs don't work in PCs. Oh, what the heck?